This is a Whirligig sculpture with fish and pumping figures. It was used in the early 1900s for folk art and yard ornamentation. It is made with full grain leather.